Hello students, welcome to online classes from KV Rai Academy. I am Arun Pandey. I am going to discuss class 8, subject maths, exercise 1C. But inside exercise 1C, today I am going to describe and after that I will tell you that how to solve the given numerical. So this is question number 9. This is question number 9. So inside question number 9, question is sum of two rational number. What I am telling? Sum of two rational number is minus 2. If one of the numbers is minus 14 upon 5, find the other. That means sum of two rational number is given, and among them one number is also given, so find out the other number. So let us go in the solution form. So in the solution, let other number equal to x. Suppose that other number will be x. So As per given condition, x plus minus 14 upon 5. That means minus 14 upon 5 will be added to x. Equal to minus 2. Then x equal to, when minus 14 upon 5 will go toward the minus 2, then symbol will be changed. Then minus 14 upon 5 will be 14 upon 5 only. So minus 2 plus 14 upon 5, then 5 2 is 10, minus 10 plus 14 upon 5. So minus 10 plus 14, because here the opposite symbol, minus 10 and 14, that's why here will be subtraction. 14 minus 10 will be 4, then 4 upon 5, and here negative and positive. Among negative and positive, positive number is greater. That means 14 will be positive and 10 will be negative. So sign will be put of greater number. That's why here will be 4 upon 5. This is my final answer. I think that this much enough. Thanks.